In Other Waters is a story-driven sci-fi exploration game developed by Jump Over the Age and published by Fellow Traveler. You play as an AI that must guide a xenobiologist named Ellery Voss through the depths of an alien ocean teeming with life. The two of you will work together to scan and document underwater alien life forms while searching for Ellery's missing colleague, Mine Nomura. As the AI built into Ellery's dive suit, you control all of the suit's mechanical functions. It's your job to keep Ellery safe while exploring the vast ocean on Gliese 677cc. Gameplay consists of dictating Ellery's movements through the ocean, monitoring oxygen and power levels, collecting samples, and managing the suit's inventory. Meanwhile, Ellery will take notes and make observations about the underwater flora and fauna. Samples are then returned to the base for analysis, where you can read more about your findings and how to use them. Some samples can be used to replenish a portion of the suit's oxygen and power reserves, allowing Ellery to last longer underwater. Certain samples will also react with the environment upon releasing them back into the water. Strategic use of alien plants and animals will help you reach new areas and further your discoveries. The minimal design of the suit interface makes it relatively easy to use. The captivating soundtrack sets the tone for each dive, while engaging sound effects help you to interpret the world around you. Echoing coos and chirps alert you to the aquatic life swirling about, and the sizzle of toxic water prompts you to keep moving. Although you're mostly free to openly explore each reef section, your movements are limited by a series of designated vector points on the map. Constant scans of the seafloor will reveal new creatures and vectors for you to investigate. The game's narrative depth goes as deep as the underwater caverns you explore. A heartfelt story unfolds as you read through Ellery's journal entries and lab notes. Most of the text is beautifully written, painting a picture of the aquatic landscape that you otherwise never get to see yourself. Without a clear quest log, however, it's easy to forget what your current objective is outside of checking the dive map for a priority marker. Ellery will occasionally ask you yes or no questions about how to proceed. While some of your answers influence Ellery's decision-making, it's unclear how much of your responses really matter to the overall story. There's no direct way to talk to Ellery without her prompting the exchange, but you can review her most recent comments within the menu screen. Unfortunately, these lines of dialogue disappear upon closing the game. I was pleasantly surprised by the narrative depth and mechanical complexity in Other Waters. The mystery surrounding Ellery's missing colleague kept me motivated to push forward. Even with its minimalist design, In Other Waters does a stellar job at capturing the majestic and peculiar qualities of its vast alien ocean. You can dive into In Other Waters on PC and Nintendo Switch on April 3rd for $14.99.